Hello, everybody. My name is Tucker, and welcome back to our Russian Fishing for Spin Fishing character. Today, we are out on quarry, and we got a good fish on the line. So, I've got the Blue Dodger cranks on rods 1 and 2, which are my HSVs. This one had 2 out hooks on it. The one over on rod 1 had 1 out hooks, and we got a big fish. I just barely got started. You can see how far I've gotten from the dock. And we'll see what we can end up with today. Logged in. It was almost the perfect time. It was a little bit after 8 in the morning. So got out in the water as quickly as I could. It's about 8:30 at night. So I do have to kind of be careful on timing. Especially since I may record another sea fishing trip tonight. We'll see for my float character. Had some things going on today and didn't get around to recording this episode earlier. Otherwise, I would definitely have a sea fishing episode recording right now, but it is what it is. Even if I don't, I should be able to get 4 episodes done in the 7 days of premium time I have over there. It's a big laker. I don't know if it's going to be a trophy, though. It's going to be close. The fact that this thing just jumped is kind of impressive. Just for the size of a fish this is. Big old angry red eye on it. .873, not a bad fish to start the day off with. Thought there might be a fish over here. It's a smaller one, but take it. Perch? Yep. I think it's a small perch. It was. I'd like to get away from the shore so I don't hook the shore. And I didn't look at what hooks are on this reel. But I've got the kind of yellow orange Dodger crank on it. I'm curious, what size hooks do I have on there? Got 2 outs on there as well. So, aiming for bigger fish today. Maybe a little bit fewer fish, but hopefully get some big fish. Which, if that first lake trout's any indication, we got a good chance. Fishy fish. Didn't expect it to be this slow. We'll say it's a bit interesting that there's not a lot of fish in chat either, so it seems like I'm not the only one that's not seen a whole lot of bites. It's a little bit cold today. It's only 8.5 degrees. There's a good sign. Not super big, but should be pretty decent at least. Decent sized pike. 2.2 kilo pike. Back down. Friction break on that one. Turned a little shallow here, but not horribly. To grab my phone, which was sitting on my dinner plate there, and hit the fork. So that was why you just heard that sound. I was looking to see what that message was. I also heard my neighbor's dog barking at the same time. I'm gonna big fish. There's a decent one. Is this what I think it is? I really hope it's what I think it is. It is not. It's not as bad, though. It's definitely a 7. I was thinking it was a quarry char. But a 2.4 kilo quarry 7 will work as well, too. That'll be worth a decent amount. And yes, I know it's Savon. Tiny Laker, I think. Yep. fish. Got a fish, doesn't feel like anything major. Might be a marker, but I don't think so. Nope. 7:42. Fish over on 2. Again, doesn't feel like anything major. Small pike. Forgot to cast out 3 and don't know why. I was just sitting here wondering, waiting for fish, and then all of a sudden realized I hadn't cast out rod 3. Unable to complete, yet completed picking the rod up. Marker Laker, I think. Be close. 1.4 wasn't really close. Small perch. Not even worth looking at. I think it was 140 something. A decent fish here. It's not amazing, but it's decent. An Arctic char. I hope it's a marker. Just short. 1.5 is there. That's unfortunate. Small pike. fish. Someone's dreaming of the wet squirrel he almost got to eat for breakfast this morning. We had a lot of rain, and there was a squirrel that was dumb when I let him out this morning, and he at least got a paw on the tail and then let it go like a good boy. Before the squirrel climbed the tree in the backyard and got away anyway. It surprised him more that he actually got a paw on the tail. This is a decent Arctic Char. 2.72, 3000 XP. Looks like another smallish fish over here. Another perch. All this rod seems like he can catch her tiny perch. Little shallow. Turn this way. That's better. I've been keeping an eye on things today, but looks like there were some big game announcements. Heard Fable had a new trailer put out, City Skylines 2, a couple other games that some folks are excited about. That was evidently an Xbox show. And Starfield had something shown off as well. Actually looking over at a couple of sites on it right now, just because I've been a bit busy today. Fish. Come on, fish. Ooh, Clockwork Revolution looks decent. Looks like it's a bit of a spiritual successor type thing to BioShock. I enjoyed the BioShock series. Stupid log. I get over it. Mute. Knew I was a little bit wide there. Own fish. Did not expect it to be this low at all, as we get another good fish over on rod two. At least I hope that's a fish. Yep. This one's a little bit better than the 8 kilo thing we caught earlier. And if so, I'm gonna be happy. Love for this to be a seven or a quarry shark. I think it's a Laker, but we'll see. Might be a rainbow. If it's a rainbow, it'll be a good one too. My guess is Laker though. It's not moving around enough to be a quarry shark or Arctic shark. Just swimming away from the boat. Gun. I hate this. Oh, that's frustrating. I guess I should have just let it swim a little bit more and not actually be reeling in, but God dang it. That's some crap. not like I was shift reeling or anything either. This account has lost so many fish, and it's just a frickin' RNG. I've got the best hooks, at least I think I've got the best hooks on this. Yep. So, probably a trophy that got away, I bet. Dog's even upset. He's rolled over upside down now. Still upset about losing that fish. It's what it is, though. Oh, upside down dock. And we're getting into nighttime, so we'll see how things go tonight. Hey, look, another big fish on two. Let's watch it pop off again. Kilo, not bad. small perch, and a small pike, even worse. That was a quick bite. Another small pike. I did put one-aught hooks on here, right? Yep. Just seems like every fish I've caught on that rod has been tiny, so I wanted to make sure I didn't put the wrong size hooks on. Yeah, looks like tomorrow may be a bit boring. Looks like the good old Reddit API protest has already begun. I guess I just have never found a reason why I need to use a third-party app that everyone else thinks they need to. I understand both sides of the story there. Folks enjoy open source and API, using an API to make calls, things like that, but Reddit's got to make their money too, so. And a lot of the APIs, a lot of the apps I've seen, the whole goal is to remove any sort of advertising, so. Honestly, my ad blocker blocks most of the advertisements, so I don't care. Just using the standard web site, not even an app. Upside down dog. Still out cold. Nighttime's always slow. You got 18 fish. I don't know. It's hard to tell. You got some big fish. We lost a big fish. fish. Knew that was gonna happen. This is the same spot I beached it when we caught the big lake here at the start. Alright, let's see if we can catch some fish. May get smaller fish on rod 3 here, but should get more. Switched over to an Aquila 4G. Small laker. I didn't think that would happen. I always get lost here at night. Let's try going a little bit different places too. We spent so much time around the island. I've always had a lot of luck in this area. Nice Vindus, 184. I would almost do kind of a figure eight a lot of times if something like this, or around the island back, figure eight like that. But recently, this deep hole here has been pretty good to me too, so let me kind of loop through that and see what we can get today. good fish. I turned into the rock instead of away from it. Good, I snuck by. Trying to figure out what emails I just got. Oh. A Twitch sub just renewed. Wasn't expecting so many noises at once, but it's because email and messenger or the service that was used to pay for it. Four-legged thing slept upside down through the entire night there. And it's still upside down. Small perch, tiny perch, not even worth looking at, 50 something grams. small Laker. Bendis beached the boat again. Another small fish. Not even worth looking at Laker. Not gonna lie, I didn't even see how big that one was. I just knew it wasn't a marker. And we're 52 minutes in. Only 24 fish. Some decent ones, but I don't think a lot of good ones. And probably lost the best one of them all, too. Yep, forgot to lock this reel. Got a little bit lucky. I'm sure some of you all saw the line going out. Oh, and it's a good fish, although it may just be caught on the island. I hope it's just caught on the, well, I hope and I don't hope it's caught on the wrong side of the island. It'd be nice to have a big fish, but something just jumped over on two as well. So probably a Laker over there. apologize if loud dog snores are making it through. It doesn't look like it, but. Yeah, that did not have pulled that hard. It was definitely stuck on the wrong side of the island. That's unfortunate. It was at least a marker, Bendis, but. Marker Pike? Yep. Another smallish Laker might be a marker, but I doubt it. Just shy. Pretty sure 1 kilo is a marker. Time to head in. Coming up on 56 and a half minutes, so. Time to call it for the day. Another marker Vendis. This should be a marker Laker. Or not. This one's a marker Laker. 2 kilos? Yep, 2.7. And that's gonna wrap it up. Oops, wrong. Rod meant to hit 2 and hit 3. We'll wrap it up there on 30 fish. So 30 fish, I'm going to say 110 silver. I don't think today was amazing. No trophy perch. Didn't get 5 big vindices. Didn't get perch. Didn't get 2 3-kilo pike. Got 1 big leg trout. Probably lost another one too. I think the 7, the 8 kilo Laker may be more than the 2 kilo 7. 100 silver, 106. Yep, they're very close. 2258, 2221 for the top two fish. So just barely over 100 silver. Not the best day, but it is what it is. So hope you all enjoyed. We'll be back over on the float character out in the Norwegian Sea tomorrow. I don't think I'm going to get a recording in tonight. A little bit tired. So hope you all enjoyed. We'll be back over there tomorrow and we'll see you then. Bye bye now.